all the past few days were full of festivals and there were a lot of ups and downs that I was facing, and maybe I was not at peace with myself. So I thought of getting on to, you know, maybe a trip or maybe a journey, I would say. It's not really a trip. So I am here in Solang Valley. I'm here in Manali. And the most beautiful thing about me being here in a trip is that I always prefer going on to an introspecting stage, you know, a journey of introspection, which I usually plan after every 6 months, because I feel that there are a lot of ups and downs which I face. So here I am in Manali for an introspecting journey with my own selves. Well, I'm alone here, and it's been 2 days. I have been spending time with myself, reading books, enjoying the weather, spending time with nature, and believe me, it's beautiful. So this is my way of spending and being into an introspecting phase of my life, which happens to come almost like after every 4 to 5 months, or maybe 6 months. I would look forward to knowing your ways of getting into a state of self-discovery when you are not at peace with yourself. Thank you so much. We'll look forward to seeing your answers in the comment section. Bye-bye.